You know those 30 chickens I put in the auction? I got a really good price for them.
I'm not worried what you got for them. I'm just pleased they're gone. I mean, they've ruined the garden, front and back. And look at the lawn. This was a beautiful lawn. And they've even eaten my rhubarb.
Oh, don't be too cross. But I did get a real bargain at the auction. You wait till I show you. What do you think? This is Jiggy.
A horse! Sir John, where are you going to put it?
Well, in the garden, of course. Where did you think?